Hi guys, today we are going to be showing you the HP Pavilion All-in-One Hard Drive Replacement. So first of all, you have to take the four screws off the back using a star screwdriver to take the stand out. Then you have to unscrew the two screws off the bottom and pull the back cover out. Then unscrew the hard drive housing. Then disconnect the cable. There you go, guys. Your hard drive is pulled out, and see you in the next vlog. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you.